see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands.
Everybody, we are once again called to our duty. We are here to welcome another member to our chamber family, Twin City Limousine. And I'm happy to call this person my friend. This is Dale Bennett, who we all know him as Christy Bennett's husband. We want to welcome you to the chamber. Everybody that you know that you've met before are different businesses. We all represent different businesses. It's our duty to go out and tell everybody about your business. So take a few minutes and let us know.
Well, first of all, with all the chairs I've carried for the events, I thought I was already a member of the family, so.
This is your official welcome in.
Okay, well, I'm glad to officially be a member of the chamber, and over the years, just through knowing y'all, I've tried to send some of y'all business, and hopefully now I'm part of the team, we can get that going in earnest. I do want to mention Jennifer Samuel, who has helped me get this started. She did all the meat and potatoes work to help get us up off the ground and get us going. She does all of our bookkeeping, any of the financials, and she's just been a huge help to us. I've also got Popeye, who's our cameraman and our driver, and Daryl Richardson. We've got a number of limos. We have three different limos. We have a number of different Cadillacs and sedans for smaller pickups, as well as buses for trips to Tunica, Oakland, Branson, anything like that. So we can accommodate any travel needs you have. Even if our fleet's not big enough, we have partners that we can also join with to make it happen for you. So appreciate y'all coming. Want y'all to take a look inside and out our car so you see what we have to offer. I've also got a few flyers for you with some of our information. So let's step outside and take a look at them, all right?
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see
we love Twin City Limousine!
Bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.